This red wire is earth. The left side one is coming from stator, and this is the output. These are the Lambretta stator plates, 6 volts. This one, and this one. These three are Lambretta 6 volts stators. This is Vespa electronic ignition, and this is also Vespa electronic ignition. I dismantled it for some purpose. This stator plate is the API one. It's API. Actually, it is broken. The full piece will be like this. This is Ducati original one. Let us have a look of the Lambretta 6 volt stator, which is having contact point switch. When you have a close look, it will look like this. It is basically a switch which is making the circuit and breaking the circuit. In the contact point switch types, there are two types. I will show you. Having this, you can have a look. It's a double one. Another thin one is provided here in this. In the contact point switch, if you closely monitor, you will find one extra support here. To give extra support for this portion. But whereas, if you watch in the old type API ones, there is no extra support provided for here. When I tuned my Lambretta and went at a high speed, comparing to this supporting point, this contact point switch is working very fine. Someone may have doubt how this point is getting operated. This switch, it basically, see what's happening. It is getting pressed. When it is getting pressed, it is getting, the point is getting open. Like this, the point is getting open. Let us see how this point is getting opened. This is the flywheel, will be mounted on the crankshaft. This is the magnetic material. The magnets are embedded on this. See, okay, this is the magnet. These are all the magnets are embedded inside. For example, I am showing. When you watch inside, let us see the construction of flywheel a little bit. This slot is for providing the key. Important point in this is, if you very closely monitor this point, this area, this is not equal one. See, when you come here, the point is lifted up here. Here, this portion is lifted up. It is not circular. Starting from here, watch closely. Starting from here, coming like this, and up to here, it is the raised point. Whereas, when I turn it, you will not find that raising part. You will not find that raised part for the remaining circular area. See, now it is coming. The raised portion is coming now. Okay, now you will find the raised portion here. This raised portion is, see, when it will be the, for example, I am showing, when you place the stator here, watch very carefully. This is the contact point switch. When you place it inside, what's happening inside actually? For example, I am showing. this contact point is getting operated due to the raised portion on this part. Here, see, here when it is moving, here it is the flat, there is nothing here. When it is coming here, coming to the raised portion, when it comes to the raised portion, this raised portion is touching this portion. When this portion touches the contact point switch of this area, then it will get raised like this. That is the logic in this. That is the point and reason why inside the flywheel this cam is provided. This is very, very important for the timing of Lambretta. Heavy, it's the old one, and it's the API arrow which is provided here for the timing purpose. We'll see everything, how to start Lambretta. If anyone is new to the Lambretta, not to be confused with one simple thing. The flywheel is the rotating thing and the stator is the stationary part. The name itself says stator. This stator will be attached to the scooter with the three securing points. When we come to the subject, you will come to know the rotor is the rotor. That means that the flywheel is moving over this. See here, it is rotating like this. When it rotates, we will get the output power. We will see how it comes. In this, one point is there. Let me say it is a very simple point. All the points are very simple. This is the stationary part and the contact breaker point switch is getting operated and it is fixed by this screw. So it is fixed. This is basically getting operated when the flywheel rotates, this raised portion comes and touches this portion. That time the contact point breaker switch is getting operated. That's all. I hope it is useful. Let us meet again in the next episode.